Jerome, yesterday's game, three goals, great result. Can you talk us through the two goals that you scored?
Well, it was obviously counter-attacked on the first one. I didn't think I was actually going to go in. I thought Lino was going to put me offside. Lino had the flag up, so just give it a shot. It went in.
Excellent strike, mate. The second one was a bit more about instinctive poaching. Can you tell us how that came about?
Yeah, I was quite far away, and the guy dropped in and got it, so I have to predict him going forward or going back. So I tried to try and make him think I was going to go the other way, and then obviously I knew he was going to pass back to keeper, so I just read it and then took it off, took it away, scored.
Great poaching. What did you sort of think to the style of play from the defenders?
They was happy to keep it at the back. There wasn't no rush to go forward, so it was quite hard, it was quite tiring, just keep tracking across the pitch.
Fantastic.